AirAsia Indonesia, in the midst of a major recovery operation in the Java Sea, is one of only four Indonesian airlines not banned from flying in European airspace. 61 others are banned by the European Union for safety reasons. In a list updated just last month, 17 countries have all their airlines banned from flying to the EU, while four countries, including Indonesia, have had all but a select few airlines banned. Those allowed are Garuda Indonesia, Airfast Indonesia, Express Transportasi Antar Benua, and AirAsia Indonesia. The list includes 10 airlines from 9 countries, which are subject to operational restrictions and only allowed to fly with specific aircraft. Airlines are banned if they're considered unable to respect international aviation safety standards or if their civil aviation authorities are deemed unable to provide the necessary safety oversights. The list not only forbids airlines from flying to Europe or over European airspace, but also constitutes a warning for citizens of the European Union when they fly outside the Eurozone. In 2007, all Indonesian airlines were banned, but in 2010, Garuda and AirAsia Indonesia were allowed.